C'était les images à ne pas rater cette semaine. Vladimir Poutine et Joe Biden se sont rencontrés pour la première fois. Un meeting en terrain neutre. Ils ont choisi Genève en Suisse, comme certains de leurs prédécesseurs. Plusieurs dossiers ont été la cause de tensions ces derniers mois. Des accusations d'attaques informatiques et de violations des droits humains aux tensions militaires entre les deux pays. Les deux présidents et leurs équipes ont discuté pendant plusieurs heures sans conférence de presse. À leur sortie, écoutez le président suisse, hôte de cet événement. Swiss President welcomes Biden Putin ahead of highly anticipated summit.
Well, we're seeing the welcoming words here from the president of Switzerland, who is talking about the dialogue and the mutual conversation between the two leaders. He's welcoming them to Geneva, the city of peace. He's citing Geneva's historic role in all sorts of international negotiations and wishing them excellent luck in their conversations on behalf of their nations and on behalf of the world. So a formal welcome here. And this is a set piece photo op. They know that the world wants to see them together, but clearly divided by the Swiss leader who stands in between them as the neutral party in Switzerland, of course, the ultimate neutral country in the world. And this is an opportunity for the two men to simply be photographed together and to signal to the world that they are beginning this conversation. This is part of the carefully choreographed diplomatic dance here, and everyone will be scrutinizing the expressions on the faces of Putin and Biden, looking at the body language. Do we see any interaction between the two men? So far, we have not. But at some point, we may see the two men interact as well, as they both arrive now at the meeting site. And the photo op should be wrapping up here momentarily, Becky.
Et tout de suite, direction l'espace avec Sibylla Oudjane.